I started with a plain glass bowl and turned it into this. First, I separated the top ply of my napkin. I then cut out the design I wanted to place in the center. When I'm cutting, I try to keep the images whole. I first applied craft glue on my glass item. Not too thick, not too thin. I then place my napkin onto glue, face down, and I lightly tap it so it attaches. I then apply glue to the top of my napkin. I just gently glide with the brush, applying just a little pressure. I repeat the process and I cut the napkins as a jigsaw so that each piece aligns as best as possible with the previous. I then sand off the edges. I gave the outside 2 coats of white paint. And 2 coats of silver paint. Using silicone molds, I made trim for the top of the bowl. And painted it silver. I glued it and pinned it so it would stay in place while drying. I gave the trim another coat of silver paint. I then applied clear wax to the entire bowl. And black wax to the trim. I wiped away the excess of black wax. And this is the finished bowl. If you liked this video, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.